don't like cardboard.
How's this going on, Merv? It's great.
It's good. Nice day for it. What's this dog sound? It's alright, you can't get out, but
one of my mates works at a tattoo place, that's how I found out about the place. And he was a friend of his, so.
You alright, Brendan?
Yeah.
Very nice then. How are you doing there, Chris?
Hi there.
I'm gonna have a bit of small rubber, see what happens.
I'm gonna have a bit of small rubber,
what you waiting for? We're waiting. What you waiting for? Hey, remember this place? This is where Leo used to keep those horses, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ferry Lane Stables.
I know.
Don't use that stables anymore.
No. We've got better ones now.
The smell of a bonfire there. Can you smell bonfires?
There's one there, Cassie. You hear that, Cassie? That's on his album, this album.
What are those gates? Aren't they very nice?
What's that? I know an horse tooth as well.
Thank you.
His electricity wires are much lower down.
Pardon?
Might be very careful of these electricity wires.
We can't reach them.
Moving on then. On a road, guys. I think so. You can't get much on here.
Probably the bright sun.
Yeah, I know. Hey Brendan, anything on this horse then? Ready? Christopher? Paul? Anything on the horses? A videoing!
Okay.
Look, everyone!
Wave it, Paul.
Aren't you good guys? I can see them over there. Zooming at that distance. Bike. Mind the bike!
On the far side. Yeah, far side of the moon. Look at them on a tail. Move. There's a clunk of them on a tail.
This one's jumping all over the ground.
Right. Helping out with the horses. Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen them before there. All the best ones as well were tough.
Excuse me, sir.
Who's this name of this horse, John?
Floydie.
Floydie and Precious. Right. Have you seen Blue in the fields?
Put that helmet in the tap room.